Between two very loving individuals, Rhea and Ajay.